And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, I'm looking forward to this, Derek. They've played some really entertaining football in recent weeks. They'll certainly better their chances coming into... this one today.
And the game begins. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Petr Cech stands between the posts. N'Golo Kanté starts alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And in attack, Eusebio plays with Timo Werner. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders.
Well, the system is very attacking. A front two who like to combine, two out-and-out wingers, and full-backs that like to get forward at every opportunity. Let's hope it doesn't leave them too open defensively.
Oh, Stewart's a chance! But can't avail himself of the chance!
Well, he'd be disappointed with that. Maybe it's just come a bit too early for him.
Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. And a fine cross. That could be up for grabs. Oh, and off the bar. Well, Eusebio, one of the greats and a real inspirational presence. Stuart, what are you expecting to see from him in this one?
Well, Derek, you know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack. And I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
Keeper under pressure. And a tidy challenge. He's in with a chance. They're putting so much effort into winning back possession. And he did what he had to do defensively. Eusebio. Really good build-up, but no end product. João Cancelo. Jota. So underway again here, and there needs to be a response from the Founders now. Roger van Dijk. Oh, what an opportunity. Must finish. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory. 2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Fernando Morientes. And offside. Jota. Alexander-Arnold. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And a fine tackle. Taking care of business defensively here. Could really get at the opposition. Morientes. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Diogo Jota. Well, he's given it away. Eusebio. this a bit harmless. Lovely ball over the top. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Now, what can they do from here? Ball is loose, and holding on to it at the second time of asking. Well-timed tackle. Eusebio, real chance. That is how to keep it out of the net. Played over. Tremendous vision. Eusebio. And the keeper has to deal with it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? It's caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. Conte has lost the ball. Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far. Their attacking play has been a joy to watch. They've passed it forward at the right times, they've switched play quickly, and we've seen some great individual displays as well. I don't think they're let up in the second 45.
Well, not giving him any breathing room. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. What to like about that pass? Bruno Fernandes. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here, and the founders have it all to do, no doubt about that. Morientes. Well, nothing for them to worry about in the end. Good defending. Diogo Jota. N'Golo Conte. And this is Diogo Jota now. Jota. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Good ball over the top. And a decent delivery. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Given away by the founders. Kick played in, and he scored not once but twice. They simply cannot stop him, and no wonder he's enjoying himself. A really good pass, and steered back under a bit of pressure. Neto. Eusebio. Brilliantly blocked. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Well, full credit to him, he had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time. Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
And would you know it, another potential opening developing here. And a goal! space really well, you've got to say.
What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. N'Golo Kanté.
Cucurella.
Eusebio.
Can the owner of the green car that is blocking up the emergency exit please return to your vehicle and move it as soon as possible? Thank you.
Pedro Neto.
That's a lovely ball. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Eusebio. Olga Carmona. Crossed into the penalty area. Cleared away by Blanc. Conte. And it's with Eusebio. Werner. Chance is off. In custody of it, Conte. Oh, nice ball over the top. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Just 15 minutes remaining. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Eusebio, very quick thinking there. Trying to open up the defence. Wonderful challenge, but the chance is still on. A smart stop here. Can someone get on the end of this? Not quite spot on with that one. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Neto. And taking it away. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Pedro Neto.
And the cross not quite imaginative enough. The attack fizzled out. Eusebio. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, spot on with that challenge. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy.
A sure performance, wasn't it? I was particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at times. The result